and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
Ah, there's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you up to today?
Pocoyo play.
Perfect. Yes, of course. There's nothing more lovely than playing. Well, who are you going to play with, Pocoyo?
Friends.
There doesn't seem to be anyone around right now.
Friends? Friends! Friends!
My word. Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? You found a friend to play with, but who do you think it is, Pocoyo?
Pato.
Pato? But, Pocoyo?
Pato! 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 Pato!
What do all of you think? Can you help Pocoyo? Is it Pato who's repeating what Pocoyo says?
No!
It's not Pato.
Well, it certainly isn't Pato, Pocoyo. Who can it be that's making that noise? Sorry about that, Pato. Wonderful on her scooter.
Sure is.
Not Ellie either, eh, Pocoyo? I wonder who your friend could be.
Friends? Friends?
Oh, Ellie, it's just that...
Friends?
Well, Pocoyo wants to find out who keeps shouting back. Do you know?
Hello! Hello! Who are you? Who are you? Pocoyo! 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 Yes! 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 Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
Now, Pocoyo, would you like some help finding out whose voice that is? All right. Can you call out again?
Hey, you! Hey, you! Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose voice that is? That's right. It is Pocoyo's voice. Sometimes in certain places, your voice bounces back to you and you get to hear it again. It's called an echo.
Echo?
Yes, that's right. Try it again.
Echo! Echo!
Yes. An echo is an amazing thing, and it can be lots and lots of fun to play with. Found a friend to play with today after all. Hooray for Pocoyo!